It's the start of our vlog. It's currently, what's the time? It's 12:01. We're gonna leave at 3 a.m. to catch our flight for 7:10.
That's it.
Oh no no! Come on!
No security check, first time walk through, no
toilet.
Strip search, nothing.
Haroon, what happened?
It's a bed, it's a bed. Man put a lynx can in his suitcase and like expected to get off the hook first.
This guy's looking for watches. Shiv's got the watch. So now we're waiting for a gate. There's like 2 minutes left.
Waiting for the EasyJet.
Morning.
So we're inside the plane right now, EasyJet. It was probably going to be a 2 hour journey to Mallorca.
This is
our
school holiday for this year.
Emanuela,
ask him, esta manual. Spanish.
Gracias.
Gracias. So we just arrived at our apartment. This is the area. The area is really nice. It has lots of areas to go to. It has Burger King, a nearby McDonald's. The beach is nearby as well. And we're just walking to our apartment.
You know the way that we treat Lisbon apartment? We can't do it the same way.
So we're gonna try go to the beach now.
Come on.
I'm fully messed
up. It's cold.
I called it.
A few moments later.
We're here at the beach. Trying to find something to eat. Oh yes.
I don't know what to pick.
Come on. We just finished eating. We're going back to the apartment.
Can you get some work done?
I need to do my essay. 2,000 words, haven't started it.
We're going swimming now.
Gonna get some action camera footage.
Let's go, man.
We'll see you guys there.
Who's doing this? Who's shitting out, bro?
Right, so grocery shopping. We're going, okay. We're going grocery shopping.
You're waffling. Stop it.
I'm waffling because I've never done this before.
Cut this out. What
the hell? Nothing's open and it's only 6 p.m. Finally, boys. What are you guys buying?
What's
biscuits.
Shopping.
Look how much I bought, cuz.
How much is it?
10 euros.
10, oh, calm.
Right, guys, we're here in the library of the apartment, and Cyrus and Shiva are doing homework, and I'm just wasting my time.
Absolutely shattered. Shouldn't have left work to do this late. Zaris has got a deadline tomorrow. I've just got revision because I've got exams.
Second day, just woke up. I'll wake these guys up.
Kiam one.
Yo.
Haroon, just wakey.
Thank you.
That's gonna be like maths.
I was filming in the whole time.
Keep calm and enjoy.
7
How was your lunch?
Well done.
Looking smashed it, man.
Ooh. Yeah, man. Yeah.
Just looks so abandoned, bro.
Yeah, the tripod's broken.
Ah, man, look, you snapped it, man. Proper.
You fully, like, broke the, like, bulge off the thing.
Ah, you're so dead.
We just finished playing pool. I beat Zaris of pools,
No, 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 I won.
You lost. And now we're gonna go back to the apartment, get changed, and we're gonna go to escape room prison break.
Yeah, more model like Haroon.
I can't, a little bonus fucking out. Yeah, give it to me.
You don't need to pull and drag and tweak, you know, everything works. Everything will work perfectly. They just don't wreck the room. I need your phones off you. You're not allowed your phones in the room and stuff like that. If you're taking any pictures.
We're stuck in here, boys.
Game over.
So we come out of escape room and we failed
miserably.
There was like 5 rooms we had to get to and we managed to only get in 2, and that's with the help of the actual owner. It was shocking.
What are you getting?
Veggie burgers.
Hashtag halal problems. Yeah, man, finish eating.
So, this is the end of day 2. We're home now at our apartment and everyone's very tired.
Wakey, wakey, look at those toes. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
This is day 3 of the vlogs and we're gonna go to the caves in Mallorca. So we're on the second bus now and this should take us to the cave. So this bus is going to be an hour 20 minutes to the cave. So we'll see you there.
Yes boys, we're now at the caves. We just bought our tickets. We're going to have to wait until 2 o'clock to go inside. Gracias. Come on.
Gracias.
I feel good.
Made it inside the cave. Very slippery. It has very clear water. It just looks very naturally beautiful.
So we're sitting down now. I don't know what's happening. Probably a live concert or a boat ride to somewhere.
We'll see what happens. Trust.
Yeah, what did you make of the concert?
It was actually very touching. It was like,
decent.
It got me quite emotional.
It was decent. So now we're going inside the boat.
I'm feeling glorious.
So finished the boat ride and the live show. Overall, it's actually a really good cave. Yeah. Meow.
1 eternity later.
Ay, ay, ay. We're back in Palma, Mallorca. Just finished a 1 hour 30 minute bus trip. It was very long and tiring. I had a good night's sleep. I don't know where we're gonna go now. Trying to find munch.
Demolished.
Harun's still munching.
He hasn't touched his vegetables, man.
He just asked for extra curry chips.
Bruh. Zaris is taking care of the whole bill for us.
Jeez.
So we made it home from after the caving experience. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to Palma and explore that area there. Other than that, we're just gonna get ready for bed.
Peace out, guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow. So today I am doing an all-nighter, trying to do my essay.
It's not gonna work, man.
It's gonna be very, very tough right now. I'll see you guys when hopefully I'm finished doing it. Still awake, nearly done. Kiamon! I finished my essay. Kiamon! Hey, what are we doing today?
So, we're gonna go swimming.
Why?
Because we love swimming.
Just finished swimming and we're thinking of going to the mall now. I'm probably gonna sleep inside the bus while we're going to the mall, and yeah, I'll see you guys there. Kiamo. Disappointed. I want some 100.
Like an earthquake.
Ah, you flop so bad. Are you flop?
We're at the bus stop in where is this? And we're gonna take a bus to Palma and we're gonna eat and then end up going home now. We've been waiting for the bus for 40 minutes now. Buses is just really weird here.
Okay, so basically this year was originally 12 euros, but I only had 5 on me, so he plugged it and gave it to me.
Bargain hunters. I'm trying to find something to eat. Yo, what's this? No, that's too expensive. Going to eat now. We're in this Pad Thai Wok restaurant.
Whenever someone shoots, there's a keeper to save it.
Hey, just finished eating. We're about to go back to our apartment.
This is our last night in Magaluf, Spain, Mallorca.
Power glide.
So today, basically, guys, we are going to go go-karting, and then after that, we're going to the airport, and we're going to go home. But the thing is, I don't know if you've heard, basically in the morning today, there were like drone incidents.
So we just woke up to some very, very bad news. There's drones around Gatwick Airport right now.
And because of that, our flight is low-key delayed. But yeah, I mean, our flight is towards the night time anyway, so we'll see. Hopefully it clears up by then. But yeah. Apart from that, see you soon.
What we do here is go back.
Go-karting is closed.
It's closed.
Now we have to go back to our apartment and do some random stuff.
And wait for a delayed flight.
Murphy's still alive.
That's mad.
Hey.
But from legit, is that no air or anything coming on? It's just a lead.
Yo, big news. Explain, Zaid, explain.
We are very sorry, your flight has been cancelled.
Oh, flight cancelled.
Oh, choo, wait.
Uh-oh!
There's a free flight change to Saturday. Right now it's Thursday and we're going home on a Saturday because in London, a drone incident happened and it's very serious at the moment. We might be homeless for 2 days. We are calling our mum and dad.
So we're gonna transfer to a different apartment. It costs 32 euros each for 2 nights. And now we're on our way to say goodbye to
Apartamentos Pistachol.
Transferring to
Apartamentos Las Palomas. Is it called Apartamentos Las Palomas? Kiamon Las Palomas.
Checking out.
No!
First impressions,
jeez.
Very good lift.
Oh, this is
pitch black.
So this is our apartment for 2 nights. Quite decent for its price. We're going to RDA.
I didn't even check if the oven or the stove was working.
What should I get? Come on. Bowl of food today.
Yeah, mushrooms.
Content. Legit, I caught myself. Legit, see it.
Just finished cooking my steak. It does not look very appetizing at all. But food is food, isn't it? So, this is day 6.
We have no money, we're going shopping.
We're eating at the same burger place as the third day.
Fatality.
After reopening earlier today, Gatwick Airport has been forced to suspend flights again. All flights have now been stopped.
Ah, what the hell?
I could legit said the drone's coming back.
Hey, what's gonna happen now?
Hey, good news for now,
Flights are resumed. We're gonna be going home tomorrow. Come on. Please, no more cancellations.
Today is the final day. We're going to go home today. We're all ready.
Check out soon in about an hour.
Hopefully our flight doesn't get cancelled again. We do not want to stay in Spain another day again.
So we missed like 2 buses already, all because of this guy.
Nah, no.
Basically, we're waiting another 30 minutes.
Iva Lovia, chiamo.
It's coming home. It's coming. We are coming home.
I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly.
Please, can we go home, please? I'm so tired now. I want to go home right now. Okay, come on.
We're inside the plane now. Are you very happy, boys?
Oh, finally going home.
We're nearly home, lads, we're nearly home. So we are about to land now. Soon we will be in Gatwick Airport. We we just landed.
Come on, after such a long time.
Bruh. Bye, Shivs.
Bye, Shivy.
Bruh. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Just us two left.
Can we catch the bus now? Get it, look out.
Have fun in East Ham.
Until next time, I'll see you in Monaco, France. And then Malaysia, we're working. Come on.
Bye, bye, bye.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Zaid, come on.
Come on.